pocket that was cleaned out earlier. There's still purple lepidolite showing, black tourmalines, and the pink was in here, filled with clay and quartz crystals. It's all been removed now, but there's more. So we'll move on. And we just found this tourmaline in the old muck from previous mining days. Apparently they missed some of the tourmaline. They're digging here at the Himalaya Mine. Let's see if there's any more in here. There's another one. Yeah, so. This is probably part of, it's probably a downed pocket. It just got thrown down in the muck. Tourmaline the miners never even saw. See, here's another one. Oh yeah, look at that.
Oh man.
Whatever. <we go. laughs> Nice termination on there. Lots of pocket mud still on it, which is what made them hard to see anyways. They just look like triangular shaped blobs of gray in here. Easily missed. Yeah, so here's another one. So this is definitely probably a whole pocket. It's all that's still intact. Just thrown down on the floor is another one. Oh, yeah, see. It's red. It's a beauty.
So as they're removing all the other material, that pocket just collapsed and fell into the floor here.
Yeah, they just completely missed it. There's another one. Still has all the pocket.
Oh man.
Pocket clay and mud all over it. That's cool.
Look at that handful.
Piling up. Well, that's how the pockets are. When you find one, you find a whole mess of them. Not just isolated. Yeah, see that orange clay, white cookite, kaolinite pocket material is a chunk of lower grade. There's a little pencil, right? Two pencils. A green and a pink. There's one. Oh, look at that.
Oh, man.
There's some nice color. What
color in that?
That's a rubellite. There's a quartz crystal. Here's one. Look at that.
Bring it over it so we can see it as it comes out. Oh man.
That'll work.
That'll work any day.
So, their loss is our gain.
You need bigger hands, man.
There's another one.
You want to fill up a hard hat with them?
mine's been worked since 1898. There's still tourmaline here. Lots of it. Striations on there, that's tourmaline.
That's pretty. Oh. I can't believe the size of them.
There it is.
Wow. That's amazing. Look at the colors on those. That's too much.
Just missed by somebody. Wow.
Clean it up.
Nice crystal. We've pretty much gotten the heart of this pocket in here. We've got a pile of tourmaline. We're about to give up, and then we found another offshoot arm coming off of it up here. So we're gonna finish it off, see if it goes anywhere or not, or if we're done. And seeing the gray clay behind that little wall there, which kind of indicates it. We're almost out of it. But what a pocket. Mm-hmm.